Cheryl Hines was seen in public with Robert F. Kennedy Jr. for the first time since reports surfaced about his alleged affair. Notably, Hines was without her wedding ring during their outing. The couple's public appearance follows weeks of speculation about the state of their marriage, with rumors of a possible divorce. Despite the scandal, the two were spotted together, marking a significant moment amid ongoing discussions about Kennedy's alleged infidelity and its impact on their relationship.